Hey folks, Mobile Geezer here, back with another video. And if this is your first time here, please hit that subscribe button, press the bell icon so you'll be notified of future videos, and welcome. So I decided today to go out and do something I hadn't tried before. Decided to do a time-lapse, or a hyperlapse as Samsung calls it. So I took the Galaxy S10e and did a few minutes. It's very short, but I just wanted to say how I do, and I hope you guys like it.
Ready?